Makundi mbalimbali ya watu yanazidi kutoa mapendekezo yao kuhusu mustakabali wa nchi katika tume ya uwiano ambayo itatamatisha vikao Ijumaa. Tume hiyo baadaye itaandaa ripoti itakayowasilishwa kwa rais. Bodi ya madaktari kwa sasa tunarifiwa kwamba inatoa mapendekezo yake. Hebu tusikize ni yapi wanayotoa.
Yes, medical. So my question is this. What plans do you have so that in every county there could be people are served and health is restored there and there? And even there, I also advocate, I know you also said it, doctors should be paid because people who have done 6 years, 8 years and 10 years cannot do that. Okay.
You are giving him a recommendation now instead of a question.
Okay. So I have the recommendation I'm giving him is to certify that doctors should be remunerated better than anyone.
So, Agnes, since your hand wasn't up, it came late. Be very brief.
Is it how me?
Bishop Njenga, since you have the mic.
Thank you. I commend you for your passion.
Thank you, sir.
But the basic human right is to live. And I think that is your docket. But you are giving us all this talk and that passion under the cloud when KMPDU is calling for a strike and cancer is almost being declared a national catastrophe. What do you say to this? Because whether if strike is their right, as we have been told, but it is my right to live. Number two, in your statistics there, when you give us 1111, what recommendation are you giving in terms of an analogy as to where we gain more in training, in research, and the rest of it, so that we can prevent our people from dying? It is not your joy for us to die.
Ayapatia mheshimiwa Leshomo alafu rumalize na Agnes.
Yangu ni kutaka tu kuelewa kwa sababu tukiwa kwa hii commission natumaini vizuri tunataka kile wa Kenya wanataka afanywe. Kwa sababu hii yote ya hospitali na nini tunaelewa na tunajua ni nini shida iko. Na hii shida itatatuliwa na njia gani? Nafikiri ungetupatia hiyo ili inaweza kufanywa namna gani kumaliza hii shida ya hii mambo ya madaktari hospitali nini vitu kama hiyo. Sababu story haitatusaidia, ile inatusaidia ni nini tutafanya ili iishe.
Agnes, lastly.
Yeah, my question has been asked, you know, half of it. But if I may complete, is that we have these nurses and we have doctors in hospitals. But we are seeing so many incidences in public domain, like the people like hospital like Shalom, like Mama Lucy, you know, Pumwani. We are seeing a lot of cases of children dying, mothers, you know, delivering on their own, you know. What are you doing about this and what can you advise about this? Because we have to deal with it.
Yeah.